Welcome back. I'm joined now by Rudy Rudiger. Not just any Rudy. He is the Rudy from the legendary film. Rudy, thanks so much for being with us this morning. Tell me about how you ended up collaborating, for lack of a better term, with the Indianapolis Symphony.
Well, that's a great question. And I think he was a student of Jerry Goldsmith, the composer who scored the music for Rudy. And he started doing film with Philharmonic orchestras and showing the movie and scoring the movie. And Rudy was one of the ones he picked. That's how we kind of got connected. And boy, what an experience that is. I mean, it's chilling. It really is.
So you've had the experience of being there watching the film and hearing a live symphony orchestra.
Yeah, we did six of them right before COVID. Uh-huh. And we were surprised how many people would come. And it's amazing how people respond to this. So I'm really excited about Indianapolis, coming to Indianapolis, having people experience this feeling. It really is astounding. You know, when Sean Ask and I were sitting in the back, and we were at the Staples Center in L.A., seeing us for the first time, we couldn't believe it, how the experience. And you see the 80-piece orchestra up there, and you think the music's playing to the movie, but it's really the orchestra scoring the movie.
You have done a lot of motivational speaking, mm-hmm. and I suspect that is consistent with the message that has come from this wonderful film.
No, that's correct. And you get to hit all types of elevations of companies, from Fortune 100 to Fortune 500, and from technology to healthcare to insurance, real estate, any company that has, and by the way, all these companies, they've been through the struggle, so they get the message. So yeah. These people are in those seats or been through the struggle, and they like just to hear a little bit of hope that their course is right and to keep going. But when you hit schools, I just hit two universities, and I couldn't believe the kids that I've seen that movie. Mm-hmm. There was one school of, I shouldn't mention, but after the speech, there's 10 girls when I got a tattoo of Rudy on their ankle.
Will I have an opportunity to get a second and talk to you and take a selfie with you if I come out to the big event with the symphony?
100%, but I don't know why you want a selfie with me. I'm probably the ugliest guy on earth, but that's okay.
Rudy, we are all about selfies now.
Okay. No, it's true. We are about selfies. And I meet a lot of great people. From cab drivers to CEOs. So my whole point is, you don't realize the impact this movie has had on people across this world.
I'm sure that's gratifying. He is Rudy Rudiger, better known simply as Rudy. We look forward to seeing you here in town on September 16th. Thanks so much for joining us. Real thrill for me, Rudy.
I'm excited about Indianapolis.